What's going on, Proctor?
Well, there's two rival tea manufacturers and deliverers in the area, and I've caught wind of the tea devils wanting to stir things up between the two, so that when they're distracted, the tea devils can take over both businesses. They've employed a great hulking beast that they call the Lurker to cause mischief and lay the blame at the doors of the opposing factions. Once they have the monopoly on all the tea, they will finally have won.
Oh, well, I don't really like tea anyways.
Me either. Not after that last brew my mama rustled up in the china teapot. It stank.
Teapot?
Yeah, you know, the thing with a lid, a handle, and a spout.
That was a teapot?
Yeah. Wait, what do you mean?
Oh, nothing.